Peterson with some nice neutral zone defense gives it up to Kelly. Kelly moving in. Backhand, he scores! Shorthanded again for UB. Two goals during the shorthanded period, and they retake the lead 4-3. John Zajac's third goal of the season. Or Ryan Kelly, excuse me. Ryan Kelly scoring his first of the season.